And here are some piglets, the small ones. The piglets are kept separate from the mothers because the piglets tend to, you know, drink lots and lots of milk, and the mother will get weak. So here's another pig's pig overdose. Yes, and I don't know how many pigs are there, but please, viewers, do count and tell me in the comment box how many pigs did you see here. So this is it. I'm done with showing you the piggery farm, and this is it. I'm going. Okay, bye guys, thank you for watching.